Hello people, welcome to the next video of SY Vision for Minecraft Pocket Edition. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to make a house defense in Minecraft. So first you're going to need is any block you like, one netherrack, a lever, flint and steel, some staircases and a dispenser. And you will also need some arrows. You can take any of them. So there you go. First make place four blocks like this, and when you place them, place two blocks of netherrack like this, and then light the netherrack with the flint and steel. Now take the dispenser and place it like this. So take some staircases and place them here, and take the lever and place them behind the dispenser. Now place two blocks as you can, so you can see where you are shooting actually, because when you shoot from here you cannot see where you are shooting right properly. So you keep here, you have to place two more blocks to view the target. Fill the dispensers with some other blocks, some arrows. Now you are ready with the defense in Minecraft. So if you don't want the fire arrows, you can just remove the flint and steel and the netherrack like this, and you can shoot arrows like this. So thank you for watching the video. Please do subscribe and don't forget to like.